Oh.
Look, Gina! It's a munchkin trick-or-treater! Trick-or-treat, you're a slob. Did you lose another job?
Why you gotta go there, Sounder? Shouldn't you be down at the airport sniffing luggage?
Listen up, everybody. Bonnie and Cole will be here any minute. Y'all know what to do?
Yeah, baby. We break her down till she comes clean.
Okay, now, Gina.
Right.
You get the handcuffs we had the other night.
Okay,
get them. Pam?
Nasty.
If she come in here acting crazy, I want you to start barking. Okay? As loud as you can. Bark! Boom. This way the neighbors hear you, everybody comes running.
Why don't you try flapping your ears and flying after her?
Whatever.
Well, how come he just don't invite the hoochie that's on the invite?
Because I told him I had a better hoochie for him, you.
I ain't no who. Ooh.
See?
Oh.
You shouldn't get mad at me.
Oh.
Hey. Pam, what's all the damn howling about? Ain't no full moon out, woman.
Stop it. Her tooth is still bothering her.
Oh, what? The tooth still bothering you? All right, well, cool. Look, let me put on CD, all right? Because they say, music calms the savage beast.
I will curse you out with a bad tooth. You know that, don't you?
Look, don't go on spoil your mouth like that. Don't even do that
don't
to
even,
yourself. If your tooth is rotten, you're going to spoil your mouth. Who this?
It's me, Pam.
What's the password?
Open the door, dummy.
That ain't no damn password. All right, come on.
Stupid.
Come on.
Come on.
Oh, girl, good disguise. I didn't recognize you. You look like a human being. Come on.
Yeah, you look like a normal size adult. Whose shoulders you standing on?
All right, now look, check it out. Gotta get down to business. This is what I want. Now, we gotta dig up as much dirt on Monique as we can get, okay? All
definitely,
of it.
Definitely. We gotta show Gino just what time it is with her girl.
Hey, enough said. Okay, did you bring the night vision goggles? Did you bring them?
Night vision goggles, man.
You look like you got military style ones, too.
Got a hold.
Let me see. Hey, whoa! Yeah, they got you right up in the thing. Right up in the something.
Okay.
Did you bring the secret surveillance camera? Did you bring that?
Got that.
Okay.
Zoom lens.
Okay.
All right,
you all right? Wanna pose?
Yeah, wait. Let me get you. Nah.
Okay, that's for all the brothers on lockdown. That's for all the brothers. Okay, now, did you bring the new Biggie Smalls out?
Yeah, I got that.
You got the Biggie?
Right here. All right. Bow.
All right. Baby! Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
What you need that for?
Oh, I lost mine. This is coming handy. I got to get down on Biggie, okay? Well, look, hey, we got to do this like teamwork, okay? We're partners,
definitely.
Okay? It's like Jordan and Pippen.
Yeah.
In our case, Elroy and Astra.
Shut up, boy. Come on, let's just get out.
Okay,
bye,
well,
just
tip
watch
out.
Your back.
Okay, watch
your back.
I got yours, you got mine. Slip and dip. Boom, my show will be slamming.
I'm with it.
You hear?
Now, how are we getting up out of here with all the people outside?
Bam, bam, there it is. We just saddle up Pam and just gallop right through the crowd. Just... right through there.
Whatever, Arsenio Small. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. Came over to say hello to my girlfriend Gina. How about I call her? Gina! What's up? Oh, Gina!
Pam, Gina, you ain't gotta be sweating a brother and all of that. All up in here.
On the real, on the real.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, babe, why you have to play me so tight, baby?
It's real tight. You know what I
mean? We about to go down to Nipsey, play some pool.
Yeah, I'm about to open up a can of whoop ass on you, boy.
Oh, no, it ain't like that. Don't you try. You ain't gonna open up on no.
Bill! So, you mean to tell me that you two are actually, you want to hang out together?
Who, me and Sydney Shorty? Hell no!
Oh, that's... You had just said that we were cool like...
Okay, Martin, Pam, ever since you came from the dentist, it seems like you have a split personality or something.
Baby, she does have a split personality. She's half woman and half horse. Buckham! I said Buckham!
It's something else, baby, and I think I know what it is.
What's up? Yo, y'all ready to roll, sister? I'm hungry tomorrow.
She's still hypnotized. Baby, she is you.
But baby...
Whoa. Can't nobody beat me but me, Jaina. So what you saying? Pam stealing my stilo?
I'm stealing your stilo?
Baby, let's just get out of here.
I can't believe y'all just gonna leave Martin like this. Martin's always been there for you.
Well, I'm sorry, Gina, okay? I didn't know you needed our help. I thought Mighty Mouse had special powers.
Sit down! Damn it, I said sit down.
Don't touch me.
Sit down. Ain't nobody going nowhere. Get the stand.
That's right, y'all got the stand.
We're gonna tell them to be at the stand. Stay with me. There's a lot going on. In my mind.
It could be Mad Dog.
Could be.
Well, get the phone, man.
What are you, scared?
I'm not scared. Back up off me and stop breathing right here. Hold on! Now, maybe in another life, on another level, our paths will cross. But right now, what I think you ought to do is pack up your camel and go. Please, everyone, watch the hump.
Martin, you have finally lost your ever-loving mind.
What I think you should do is go.
Well, what I think you should do is have somebody braid the rest of your nappy hair.
Okay, we gotta be smart about this because we're gonna be here a minute. Okay, now we got one bottle of water.
Got it.
Okay, one can of cream corn. We got a half a tube of toothpaste. Tommy, what you got, bro? What you got?
I found a peanut in the coat.
All right. Okay, because we're going to need that peanut. Bring the peanut right here.
Right.
Now we're getting somewhere.
There.
Okay. Pam, how much food you got stored up in your cheese? I know she got food because she's swollen right now.
Very funny, Martin. I'm sure you have some lucky charms somewhere hidden on you, little leprechaun.
What?
Yeah. Chiqui delicious.
Yo, wanna cut the cheddar and get the stink off me?
Okay, what can I do to help?
I'll tell you what you can do to help. To help her get out of that, you can tell us how you sneak out of your cage every night at the camera. I mean, how do you just get out?
Only if you can tell me how you could walk under a door with it being closed inch high.
Look, just make yourself useful and start chewing through the bars, all right, please? Now, some of you 90s women have just gotten a little lazy.
Brother,
yeah.
Please, women work just as hard as the men.
Who told you that? Who told you that?
You should try cooking dinner for yourself. Oh, no, that's if you can reach the stove. Short boy, R.D.
Short boy, R.D.
I said it.
Okay. Tommy, you better check your pet, all right? If I go to the taser on a fat bam, right on. Better talk to her. Now, y'all know I'm a brother with good ideas.
That's right.
Okay? I got a dollar and a dream to make myself some cream. Okay? Are you down or what? Are you down?
I'll be down. Yeah. I'm gonna be right there when you fall flat on your face. Luckily for you, that's not too far to fall.
You just make sure that you tell Dino and your crew don't be eating up all the meat. You hear me?
Behind you, man.
We got each other's back. That's what's important.
Man, please. I had to. That little thing outweighed your little ass.
Thank you anyway. I know it must be difficult for you fighting a family member.
Your boy, you got to get that brother a job, Martin.
Something simple. Somewhere it won't be tearing up stuff.
Plus, Martin, didn't you say you needed somebody to help you out down at the station?
I said, help me out, Gina, not put me out of business, baby.
Look, Martin, it doesn't take a genius to work in TV. Now, be for real. I mean, look at you.
And it doesn't take a genius to catch a frisbee in your mouth. Now, does it, Queenie? Huh?
Get off.